Rogar, it takes a second to catch your bearings. You realize that Sarshan has landed fairly adeptly on his feet next to you. And he looks down at you.
I scramble to my feet and sort of back away and go, whoa, what's going on, Sarshan?
He looks at you and his eyes are burning. And he says, secrets are poison, Rogar. And then he attacks you.